Hey Duchesses and Dukes, welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing? Hold on. If you have not liked the video yet, what are you doing? And if you're the same or different person and you haven't subscribed yet, ciao, what are you really doing? But for all my little Duchesses, I love you guys so much. But before we hop right into this video, make sure to go follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, and Roblox to keep up with my life. Also, if you want the new Popstar set for free, make sure to go enter my new Popstar set giveaway that will be ending at 1,000 subscribers. You may go a few videos back, click the iCard that's popping up on the screen right now, or go into my description and click the link that's in there. This Popstar set is actually really rare because it is our first and only New Year's yet so far, so I would definitely recommend that you guys just go enter that giveaway. It is really easy to enter, and it ends in less than 400 subscribers. Anyways, let's hop right into this video. In this video, I will be talking about some new locations, possible plans that will be coming into Royal High, more sassy animations, and other things. But first, let's talk to Blair to find out who found our emoji in our last video. Hey you guys, it's Blair, and the person who won a shout out in this video is Estella Roblox, who found the red heart emoji. If you want a shout out in our next video, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications, because somewhere in this video we are going to drop a random emoji. So if you guys do find the emoji, make sure to comment that down below first so you can possibly get a shout out in our next video. But anyways, let's hop right into this video. If we go into Call Me Bob's inventory and we go under the section called Places, we actually see that there is now a new place called Another Revamp LOL by Call Me Bob, which is off sale. And we already know when we see new places like this in Call Me Bob's inventory, they are most likely new places or realms for Royal High. Now, by this place's name, I feel like it is going to be like a revamp or a rework of one of the realms. Maybe for the apartment lobby, since it is still Christmas decorated, or maybe for the apartments. Or maybe it's just a whole new other section in the game. But overall, this is a revamp, so it is something that we might already have in the game, or something that they already might have worked on. But we don't really know what it is yet. All we know is that it is something that they had an original idea for before, but now they are just reworking on it to make it more updated. On Twitter, It's Slimy actually tweeted, "Where are the mushrooms in Royal High?" And Lancelot, who was actually the husband of Call Me Bob and one of the Royal High developers, actually replied to this tweet and they said, "I'm on it." So I feel like this is actually really cool because Slimy actually came up with something in Royal High. She realized that there are actually not any mushrooms in Royal High where there could be, which could be very nice. And I feel like Lancelot agreed with her, and maybe now that he actually like replied to her tweet, maybe they will be adding new mushrooms into Royal High, or new plants like mushrooms in Royal High, which I feel like is really cool. And I feel like in the new school or by fountains or things like that, having mushrooms will really add a really nice like mystical touch to Royal High. Next up, we actually have a tweet from Dino, who I'll link down in the description below, who was one of the Royal High developers that is working with Heart for the new school. They actually went into a pond, I think, by the new school, and they actually tweeted this picture. And as you can see, they're in the water, and they also have this big building behind them, which is, I think, part of the new school. Whoa, I love this picture so much. Even though it's just basically a head in the water, we can see by the background there's a huge building. I don't know if it's the coffee shop or the library or the gym or the whole school or anything like that, but I feel like this is actually a really pretty building. And I think this pond is maybe like a river or something leading up to a bridge, so I feel like this is really cool. And next up, also tweeted by Dino on Twitter, who I linked in the description below, we actually have a picture of grass. But as you can see in the background, we do have a picture of some pillars with like flags on them. We do have, I don't know if it's the same structure or not, but we do have another structure. And then we do have the front entrance gate to the castle to Royal High. And then we do have some rocks in the corner. Even though this picture is mainly grass, we could still see from the background that we do have a huge structure going on. And we actually did see a glimpse of the front gate, which we did kind of have in Royal High, but that's mostly an earth to the like transition cutscene that they like cropped out of Royal High. So I feel like this would be really cool. And then we also have like the big school, and then the grass is just shaded so pretty. And then we do have a couple rocks in the corner, so I feel like this is great landscaping in Royal High. For the next part of this video, we actually have some sassy animations, and this is modeled by RoyalHideNews_X on Twitter, so I'll leave her Twitter down in the description below, but this is called the Not Listening animation. This animation was actually from Call Me Bob's inventory not too long ago, and I feel like this is actually a really nice animation because I know I love a lot of sassy animations, and I know you guys do too, so I feel like this is actually a really nice animation. It's kind of like you're covering your ears, so maybe it's like in class, you're not really listening to the teacher or something like that, or you're being defiant to maybe another student or something like that. So I feel like that's going to be a really cool feature coming into Royal High, and I just really like how cute and silly the animation looks. Next up, we actually have another sassy animation from Call Me Bob's inventory mounted by Royal High News, but this one is actually called the Sassy 3 Snap animation. Obviously, this animation is a rough draft because it is kind of a little bit choppy, but I really like how they have like the three snaps going up and then to the middle and then to the side down. I feel like that's really cute, and I feel like that's really sassy, so maybe if you're trying to like tell someone something, maybe you'll use those three snaps, which I think is really funny. Next up, we have another sassy animation, but this one is actually called the Talk to the Hand animation. And as you can see, this is just like a pose, and we have one hand out and one hand on our hips, and we're not looking at the screen really. I really like this animation's last pose because this looks like one of the most realistic poses. We have like our hand out, so maybe we're talking to someone, but we don't really want to look at them or anything like that. So, you know, just put up the tuck to the hand, and then you have your other hand on your hip. And I feel like that's one of the sassiest animations that we've seen in Royal High so far, which is really cute. Next up, we don't actually have a sassy animation, but we actually have this animation called the Anime 2 animation. And obviously, this is just a really cute dance. So maybe this will replace the clown dance in Royal High. I don't really know, but as you can see, we're literally walking around so much, just flapping our arms, and it looks really cute. Whoa, I really love this dance so much. I love how we're moving around and just taking up all this space. I feel like this is a really cool animation because, you know, we're moving our hands, we're moving our legs, we're moving out of where we usually stand. We're kind of going forward, then going backward, then moving our hands up and down. And I really do feel like this is going to be like a cool animation to do with your friends if you all do it at the same time. I feel like this could be like a little K-pop dance session. And next up, lastly for our sassy animations, we actually have this folded arms animation where we're kind of like have our hands folded and like a crisscross, and then we're moving our head side to side with our leg. I also like this animation a lot because I feel like it is really realistic, and I feel like it's something that maybe like children will do in real life. Like maybe if they're mad about something but they don't want to admit it, maybe they'll like fold their arms to a teacher or something, or someone trying to like scold them or something like that. So I feel like this is really cute, and the little twist to the head and the leg makes it look like really realistic in my opinion, because we do move around when we do that sometimes, so I feel like that's really nice. And for our last part of this video, we're actually going to be talking about the clown dance. And as you can see in the apartments, if we go into the dance section and we look for the clown dance, it's actually not here anywhere in the dancing part of the animations box. And you guys have actually educated me a lot about this situation in the comments. Basically, this animation has been in the apartments, and the apartments only, because like a lot of people were doing some weird stuff with this animation in the apartments, like on the couches and stuff. So it really wasn't good for like this to be in a children's game. So the devs decided to just remove this from the Royal High apartments. But as you guys can see right here, I'm actually in Royal High New, and the animation, if we scroll down, is still here, as you can see. So it's right under the ballerina spin, whereas in the apartments, it is actually not there anymore. And the reason why it's only banned in the apartments realm is because, again, it was being used not in the way it was intended to be used. So the devs actually banned it from that realm, but it is in every other realm in Royal High. So let's just make sure that we don't do anything else that could cause this clown dance to get removed in any other realm in Royal High. I hope that you guys watched this whole video so you guys could find the hidden emoji. If you did, make sure you comment it down below first so you could get a shout out in our next video. If you didn't find the emoji, that's okay. Just go back and rewatch this whole video so you could find it and potentially get a shout out in our next video. But anyways, have you guys liked, subscribed, shared, and commented yet? Because hello! Priya and I are actually hosting a Popstar Set giveaway that will be ending in less than 400 subscribers. So make sure you go enter right now so you guys can potentially win the new Popstar Set for free. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, share, and comment, because we are hosting a parent subscriber giveaway that will be ending at 1,000 subscribers with the new pop star set. So make sure you go a few videos back, click the iCard that's up on the screen right now and scroll down, or just click the link in the description to enter. But anyways, we love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye! Mwah.